this show is about you. It's not about me as much as, it's not any more about me than it is about you. Figuring out how to treat the object, encapsulate it, you know, how to like build the proper interaction for it to, and the right context for it to exist in, because it's very easy to go awry here, you know. These are not things that I'm playing with necessarily. I'm trying to discover something, you know. I don't approach my art like I do, like art. I think I approach it more like a scientist, or the observation I'm trying to participate in. I want to implicate something greater about the world at large, and about the systems at large, and the systems at play that affect my life and everyone else's life. The universal elements of what makes up our society, you know? The whole idea of like using personal memorabilia or something that is representative or of a specific time and place here, and a certain dying culture of American, like not identity, but America is kind of in a free fall as far as its relationship to the working class and labor. It's so conceptualized in our society that it doesn't even belong to people anymore, you know? I feel like, I don't think I have a choice really, you know? Like, it's not like I designed my life or something. It's like, it designed me, you know? Like, I'm just kind of here. I like move on so quickly in my head to the next part because it's an experiment, right? It's like, it's not trial and error, but it's all measurable values that come back, and they make you feel a very specific way. So if I cut directly into the face of a Makande mask, it's gonna probably feel violent, you know? It's gonna feel sacrificial, it's gonna feel fleeting, it's gonna feel like it's like in danger or something. It literally is the manifestation of techniques, manufacturing techniques, artifacts that are circulated through our economy as representations of something that may not exist anymore. But yes, everything related to the African diaspora and how those things circulate through the economy is basically an artifact of colonialization and of the movement of the unwarranted robbing of culture, fragmenting of culture, disintegration of legacy, and dehumanization of entire peoples, you know. I like to reverberate a distant memory into the form of an externalized paragon of like exactly what I'm thinking and feeling. You know, I collect my experiences in life, different jobs that I've had in Detroit. You know, a big part of American identity is, you know, work. Where do you work? What do you do for a living? Like, everybody asks that here. And like, this alchemy, it's like the only, you know, I wanna be an alchemist. Like, I wanna be like, you know, I'm gonna be doing some superhero shit, you know? So, yeah, I'm just trying to do that.